Hello! In this video I will show you how to create Rar Archive on Hammer Blade 5. So you have to start by opening your Rar application, then click dismiss and now go to the folder that you have some files stored in and then select some files and click button with plus icon. Here you can change some settings or you can just click OK. And now your archive is created. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.